song. Don't stop, keep on to the record on. Say what? Yeah, thought the song was over. You thought the song was over. Reject you. Woo! You listen to www.hairline.com. MF Doom.
Meth on deck, man. On deck. Same day routine right here. Routine. We're gonna be no. That shit's over. Yeah. Yo, I'm in the weed spot. Pounds of perk. Bowl of cereal. Cartoons is on. My favorite shit is the Smurfs. Now I don't slip when I'm down in the dirt. Cause by this time I done seen life and figured the amount that it's worth. It's the first. Cops looking for work. Got my niggas all cuffed up. Sweating like a hooker in church. This old woman on her way to her church. She said the neighborhood's fucked up. And we the ones that's making it worse. Now that's fucked up. I hit the block hard. Timberlands scuffed up. No justice in the system. Look around, it's just us. They tell me only God can judge us. But they ain't never met Judge Cuffler. I'm looking at this cracker on the bench. Don't understand, I only sold crack to pay the rent. But that's possession with a 10. Player, I ain't stressing, I'm a pal. My bitches love a cocktail dressing with the shrimp.
Cause we do it like how we do it. This is big truck style shit, easy fluid. Slay bitches with the shallot sling. Stay in town, walk here, we just doing our thing. Come on.
Yeah, you fools don't have a clue, do you? Moving them keys, yeah. Shoot trooper like East Suzu. Nigga, you weed doodoo. We burn that galley kush. My flow be on steroids, that shit that Barry took. Her in the game like the corns, that's on your daddy's foot. My niggas carry big guns, y'all niggas carry books. You shook, niggas get stripped, beaten and wiped out. Con Ed status like Fab, nigga, it's lights out. What's your life about? Nigga, my life plush. I lost both of my parents, my nigga, life sucks. Us Billy boys, so toys, cause they don't like us. Roll like the nose on a fiend, sniffing that white stuff. Moving with the semi. Eggplant pennies, hopping out the Bentley, looking like I just wanna Emmy. Never been a sloucher, dog, cause I'm an alpha. Male got that product on sale, redeem your voucher. Leader of the gang, I'm spanking you alfalfa. Little rascals with no hassle, I will out ya. Sincerely doubt ya, and I will house ya. Post it out in front of your crib, just like a scalper.
Cause we do it like how we do it. This is big truck style shit, easy fluid. Slay bitches with the shallot sling. Stay in town, walk here, we just doing our thing. Come on.
Every time I pick up the mic, I put work down. Cops don't like me cause I live in the murk town. My high school homie so cracked, do songs. Can't get right through the team like two wrongs. Mad criminal mind and queen motherfuckers. Tight subliminal rhyme, scheme motherfuckers. Can't shake the monkey, life is a bitch. Jake tried to jump me, wifey a snitch. Killer bees wild like C-74. New York bitch, adolescents at war. Fuck the government, yo, they made us this way. You a faggot, listening to what that chick say. Escape route, gotta be free like Thurlow. Fuck hoes, nigga, I don't care if the world know. Hardcore, moon with or without clan. This me in the cabin, they murk your man. I'm a general, done with the crazy hype game. You don't like me, wanna feel my knife game. Killer Hill, son, they don't like where I live at. Can't do Hollywood, so I fight to give back. Real talk, hard teams and hard dick. Move in and out of state like drugs and garbage. Nigga, feel me, a nigga, feel that blast.
around town with the pound strapped down to my side. No front end just in case I gotta smoke some. Round head heads don't act the age. It might be another dead boy on page. Into the cipher with your lighter. L's are ready, prepare for another all nighter. But keep a watch for the cops, cause they rock glocks. Coming on the block trying to rock knots. Pick me acting like they bigger than us niggas from the streets. Cause we stalk mad deep and them walk beats. I guess them all a grudge cause I won't budge. Playing tough, staring at the judge with my hands cupped. Standing there with my nappy hair and my dirty gear. All a war, yeah, now I'm up out of here. Pigs lift me up and down with the front. Is it because I'm down or is it because I'm from Bucktown?
Nooses ready hanging over the trees. Bring on your sounds and get drowned by my massive. Kill your body boy and hold your lover for hostage. Knock, knock, Maggie, knock. That's four shots empty. On a violator that was sent out to get me. I'm tore up from the floor and everything's black. But still, I'm on point, ready to buck. Ain't nothing sweet, Jack. Bucktown, I represent it on the love, love. Deeply rooted from my Timbs to my dick above. Don't sweat the bulge coming from my hip. Grip what you get hit when I let my tool click. Nowhere to run, ambush lurks in the dark. Help to skelter smirks while you're getting torn apart. Here comes the rude boys with the ganja plants. Smith and Wesson generals under boot camps. Home with the original gun clap. Just another prankster. Rude boy dead cause I'm taught him was a gangster. Tried to live the life of a hood from the streets. Test the wrong dread, now I'm in eternal sleep. Mr. Ripper high, lurk in the sty. Twist up the ganja when I wanna get high. With my brethren, a Buddha session. Learn your lesson or get blasted by Mr. Smith or Mr. Wesson.
Bucktown's everywhere, I swear. It's clear to me, you feel the weed. Now I really see life all round the way. Original has come out to play. Puck fur break through. It's just a regular. Every day, stay to be and I. Mind's on the way, rhymes feed the mind in time. I find reality follows me where I roam. 360 degrees back home.
Home with the original gun clap. Home with the original gun clap.
When I was little, my father was famous. He was the greatest samurai in the empire, and he was the shogun's decapitator. He cut off the heads of 131 lords. It was a bad time for the empire. The shogun just stayed inside his castle, and he never came out. People said his brain was infected by devils. My father would come home, he'd forget.
All right, we're on.
He wasn't scared of the shogun.
We are on like Danky Kang.
Maybe that was the problem.
Oh, I got that already. Play a game to complete this quest. Cool, get a white deck. And cast 20 spells. 20 red. It's perfect. It's perfect for me. It's wonderful. Let's do this. Sealed. Red. Alright. Let's get it on. Let's get it on.
Is this recorded or live?
It's live. Where are the players at? Alright, let's check the opening hand. Although I can't really tell, because I'm cleaning my glasses, and I'm technically blind without them. I like the stream title, Walter. Torch Carrier, ooh! This is not bad, I'll keep this one.
Very funny.
Yeah, that's the point. Elves! He's got an elf, and I'm gonna cast a Mountain. Torch Courier with haste, swing 4-1. Of course he's gonna take it. Alright, pass turn. I got nothing. And he's got nothing. I'm okay with that. Move into combat, swing for another one. And damage. Cast Dragon Rider. 2-2. And pass the turn. Hey Walter, is this the first time you're seeing what the game looks like?
Yes.
Cool. Alright. Play that. I guess I'll cast a Diamond Mirror for red. And I'm not gonna swing this time. I'm gonna need like two more lands just so I can do stuff. I'll let that resolve. Go ahead. Go to attack. Let it resolve. Block phase. Block that. Block this. I'm probably gonna take the 5. Cool. Plays a land. Play a Mountain. That elf is annoying suddenly. Pass a turn. Another one. Does not look good to me. In fact, it's gonna be very bad for me. Go ahead, swing your elf. No? Okay. Resolve. Blocks. Usual, same as before. Taking the 5 still. Moving to damage. Okay. Wonderful. My turn. Alright. We'll stick with the flyer this time. He's probably gonna take the 5. He's not gonna sack anything. Good man. Do I want to move to combat and swing? No, I don't. Yep, that's bound to happen. Flying 2-2, no problem there. Moving to attack. I hate being on the defensive as a red. Go ahead. Swing him. Four white creatures. Now I got a block. Move into blocks. I'll take that. Moving the damage. Whew! That was spicy. If it just don't stop, no attackers. Let's see what happens. Swung with everything. This is 4, 5, 6 in total, and I can block only 2. Nope, can't do anything. That was quick. And very acceptable. But hey, I get a new thing. Strength in numbers. I wonder what's in here. I wonder if they updated it. Let's take a look. Let's see. Siege Gang. M19 cards. Nope. Clifftop Retreat. Oh, it gave me a friend land. That's pretty good. I guess I can update my Boros aggro deck. Come on. Oh shoot, there you go. Let's see. We're gonna take out the Guild Gates. Yeah, we're gonna take out the Guild Gates for Clifftop Retreat. Oh, it only gave me one. And I guess one Boros Guild Gate. Okay, done. Okay, moving back. No play. We're gonna stick to the red deck wins. Or let's stick to Boros aggro. Alright, let's do it. Get the game, Walter.
I will eventually.
Oh, this does not look promising. I'm gonna have to mull. Looks a little bit better. Still slow though. Let's see what I get. Planes. I'll be on a defensive again. I think I'm playing the same guy. Wow, he's gonna go bash my face in. Okay, that's interesting. You can keep the Highland game. I'm just gonna kill that elf. All right, that's a good one. But it still slows him down, though. I'm okay with that. Ah, I got a Pilgrim. What do I want to use the Pilgrim? Yes, I do want to use the Pilgrim. Alright, take it. Or block it. There you go. Good man. Alright, puts down another elf again. Only one. And I get myself a 3-1 Blade Instructor, which is also a mentor. Go ahead. I'll block it. You can use anything you like. Oh, I'm okay with that. I'm very okay with that. And Monster Sword, swing for 5. How you like them apples? He's got so much mana. There it is. It's +7/+7. Take it. What else does it have? Does it have Trample? Yes, it does. That is going to be a problem, actually. What else does it have? Nope, nothing else. No attackers. Hate being in a defensive, but ooh. Oh well, I have to block now, don't I? Come on, give me that one removal I need. I forgot trample, and I only had one. Okay. Killed by an alpha. How pathetic. red or white spells. Cool, I got a pack. I guess Boros is the best option at this point. Wait! Ah, crud. Clifftop Retreat, Gilgate, Luminous Bot, nothing but removal, and then a Phoenix. It's not even gonna stay there. Nope. Aspiring Unicorn, Goblin, Monstrosaur. And a Locket. Fine. Let's try it. Excuse me. Let's see. Alright, looks like I'm playing with the same deck. Maybe. We'll see. Oh, what you got? Alright, play the Mountain. Alright, cool. Okay, so we're not supposed to sacrifice. Oh, this is actually not bad. Think about it. Let's swing first. Alright, taking the two. Cast Boros, lock it. Tap it for mana and cast the Goblin Banneret. Banneret? I really don't know how to read that. Oh, look at him. He's got a 3-1 Pilgrim. Yeah, no, we're not using that. Okay, so I think I'm going to activate that ability. And then move to combat. Two attackers. Picking the Goblin Crater Maker. The Goblin. A 3-3. So pick one. Which you want? What you gonna do? It's either block or take it. Kill one of my creatures. I say you should kill one of my creatures. Good choice. Damage. End. Alright. That's my turn. Instigator. Resolve. Yeah, that happens. Alright. End combat. Turn. Come on, baby. What else you got? My turn. Alright, pass his turn. Ooh, I get a Monster Sword. I get a Monster Sword too? Oh, man. Okay. Yeah, let's use it. Attack with everything. Actually, no, I don't have to. Just the Monster Sword. Swing for 5. Blocks with 1. Trample damage. Are you done blocking? Done. There you go. Pass turn. Okay. And he gave up. Easy peasy. Okay, so let's I'm gonna take a look at strength in numbers. What does it actually have that can help me? Lane and Vanguard. Begin control of control three more creatures, and yes, +1/+1 to end of turn, and you gain one life. Okay, pretty cool. And it's the battlefield, target is +2/+2 gets first strike. Dies, create a 1/1. Okay, this is a good card. Instigator. Ah, finally, my first lightning strikes. Bogart, Brute, release a burglar, Mentor of the Meek. Yeah, this is good. Kajali's Sunwing. Uses your control into the battlefield tap. Good card. Siege Gang. So, what's the statistics on this deck? 23 creatures and 13 non-creatures. Two of which. Three of which. Create tokens. Wait. A stand. Bugler, enters the melee reveal creature card with power 2 or less removing them, put it in the bottom there. And put the rest in the bottom of your library in any order. This is a good card too. Release a bird with Bugler. Gives me a card in hand. Tank creature, wait a minute. What else does it do? With power 2 or less. It's kind of aggro in a nice way. 1/1 vampire. Okay. That's alright. Okay, so I'm gonna change or make a quick change in the Boris aggro deck. Because I have some good ones here.
The most powerful, the most mysterious monarch in all the world.
Two other creatures attack, create a 1/1. Yeah. I'm putting Delane in Vanguards. What else? First strike until end of turn. It's a 2-drop. Way better than the Swift Claw. Beast. What else? Dias? Okay, so we're taking out Skyline Scout. Taking out Take Vengeance. Putting in Martyr of Dusk. We are now looking at 27 creatures. Alright, cool. Revitalize my Leap, Skyland Scout, Take Vengeance. I mean, Take Vengeance has. I don't know. We'll see. Invoke the Divine, make a stand. Mentor of the Meek is a 3-drop. Let's see what 3-drops I got. Luminous Bonds. Okay, we'll do that. Okay, what else? Bugler, so 3-drop again. Locket? No, the Locket's pretty awesome, actually. Gee, I don't know what else. I have Elaine and War Leader, but I really don't like it for this deck, though. I prefer an Inspiring Unicorn than a Lane and War Leader. But having another one should not hurt. How much white and how much red? I have a lot of reds. I can remove that with another War Leader. Oh, I have a Conclave Tribunal. If that's the case, I can take out Luminous Bonds. Is that even worth it? I think so. Hmm. for the cast. No, let's take a look at the red. Maniacal Rage, no, no. Lightning Strike. Ah, oh, the wonderful, wonderful Lightning Strike. Oh, what's this? What's going on? I'm hearing things. Such things as halfway crooks. Lava Coil is great. Ordinary Goblin, Creator Maker, or Short Strike. I'll take out a Short Strike. Then, where'd he go? I was looking at it. It disappeared. Oh, not Short Strike. Lava Coil. I prefer Lava Coil. Captivating Crew, Rubble, Trample. Hey, look, here you go. Haste Creature. What a cast, though. It's a Mentor. Works well. But the Charging Montresor is a little. It's got really good value. Capable Blaze. I think that's it. I think that's it. Okay. I think I'm done tweaking this. Going back here, I got some better choice cards that I can put in this deck now. Like a Goblin Locksmith over the Instigator. Sure Strikes. I have two Short Strikes, and I can put, like, I don't know, something else with it. Not sure. I mean, I have, like, three Lightning Strikes now, right? So, I can, do I have more Lava Coils? No. So, if that's the case, might as well take out... No, I'm keeping the shocks. Keeping the shocks. Sure Strike. Taking out the Sure Strikes. And putting in Lightning Strikes. I want three Lightning Strikes. What should I take out? How many creatures have I got? 27? It's a Capable Blaze. I really like that card, actually. I'm willing to let go of Volcanic Dragon and put in one more Inscapable Hit. I'm willing to let go of another Volcanic Dragon and putting a third Lightning Strike. What other choices could I have? I want to make a quick little skeleton deck. I shouldn't even call it a skeleton deck. Well, I don't know what the right term for it is. But I'm looking for a quick kill. Well, a burn. I wonder if burn's even possible. Let's try it out. Okay, straight up. For instance and sorceries. Okay. So... three lightning strikes. One lava coil. Three shocks. Grant. Creature opponent controls. can't block. No, radiating a red light beam will probably work. Gravitic punch. Has to be something I control, huh? Inescapable blaze. That's all I got. That's all I can do. I wonder how many counter spells I got. At least have two beacon bolts. Switch power toughness to target creatures. Search your library for an instant. Sorcery card. Reveal them, shuffle them into your library. Yeah, the problem with this is that I would have no board wipes. Unless... We've been warned. Heroic reinforcements. Deck building. What other things I can do? Can I do? Okay, that requires it's a body for two or five. I only have one divination, which kind of sucks. Enters the battlefield, you can tap any number of untapped gates you control. Draw a card for each gate tapped this way. Whenever a gate enters the battlefield under your control, draw a card. Maybe. Let's have fun with this. Muse Drake enters the field, draw a card. Okay. Enters battlefield for control an artifact, draw a card. Discovery, surveil. Darkblade, surveil. The mirror. No, is it locket? Might as well. Viceroy. Put it in your hand. Look at the top of your cards of your library. Put one of them to your hand and the other to your graveyard. Well, is it Viceroy deals damage to the number of instant sorcery cards you own in exile and in your graveyard? You get an emblem with whenever you cast an instant sorcery spell. This emblem deals four damage to any target you draw, or you draw two cards. Sure. Now, question: do I have counter spells? Counter. Counter target spell with converted mana cost 4 or greater. Dig it. Which is retort. Dig it. Counter target spell surveil 1. Dig it. Streams. Counters on them. Can't use the greens. And I have no red cards that make me draw? Sounds bad. Oh. Okay. Take a look at the gold cards. Sonic Assault. Choose controller. Instant Fist Cyclops. As long as I've cast an instant sorcery spell, can't attack as though it didn't have defender. Pretty cool. Electromancer. It's a must. Beacon Bolt is also a must. Sort of. What else have I got? Whatever you need. I got removal. Okay, now that that's done, let's take out the gold cards, keep those in. Only this time we're looking for a creature. Stick with rares and mythics. 5/5. I mean, I don't have any Servilla cards. I don't have enough of those. Commanding Dragon, Siege Gang. Commanding Dragon. 5/5. Tempest Jin, Arc Amoeba. And that's all I can. That's all I got, huh? I mean, this is kind of good, right? Kind of. Makes it a target. I prefer bodies, though. Okay, so how much red do I have? I have like 9 blues, 17 reds. Okay, so let's take out Rare and Mythic and put in Return. Am I missing something else here? Creature? Sure. Just a Sphinx. It doesn't even have flash, so it's not that great. Okay, so it's not gonna be a creature. Disperse. See, unexplained disappearance looks great. I can surveil. And this one makes me scry. Number of instant sorcery cards, Piston Fist Cyclops. Sonic Assault, Piston Fist. Wow, I'm actually having trouble getting rid of some cards. Demanding Dragon. Ugh. Critic Punch. Serves me no purpose. I only have one dragon in the deck anyway. And I think that's it, isn't it? Mnemonic Betrayal. Alright, now I think I would have to put in all the gates possible. Although it'll only give me 4 gates, but then again, I only have one of those. I only have one of these. Funsies is it. Since this is an is it, I'm putting Raul here. What else? Land. So we're looking for Gilgates, so we'll use the Gilgates. This is a Gilgate. 1, 2, 3, 4. Cool, it does it by itself. And I have a Highland Lake, which I'm not going to use. I have Steam Vents. That's it. Alright, let's see how much fun we have with this deck, huh? Let's see. Low expectations. Combo decks focus on finding and casting spells that work together to produce powerful combos. I would assume is that's what he said. Nothing but land and spells. Keep. I mean, what else is this deck gonna do? What else is this deck gonna do? Hey, look, we're playing that. This. What? You know what? Now that I think about it, I don't know how I'm gonna win this next turn. My turn. Okay, let's see. Drop it out of the mountain and pass the turn. Click on the end and then pass the turn because I'm not going to do anything else. Okay, hold on. Convert mana cost was 2 or less, scry 2. Okay, resolve that. Well, good thing I don't have any creatures, but I'm going to kill it. My turn. Hey, and is it Locket? Wonderful. I'll take that. Oh, it makes me draw 2 cards. I'll take the 2 cards, actually. Menace. I don't get to scry. But I'll bounce it back. Hey, I can cast Demanding Dragon. I'll draw first. I mean, sure. We let it resolve. Resolve. And I'm going to sack this. Get my 2 cards. Which is neither of which are lands. Go to my turn. Now we get a land. Drop down a mountain. This is not looking good, but it's not looking terrible either. I have 5 lands, Sonic Assaults, and a Goblin Electromancer. What do I do with it? Let's put that down. I just realized my Steam Vents I also drew. Now I have 3. I could cast Lava Coil on that. And the Direct Current on the other. Let's do Lava Coil on the Mentor, or the Martyr, but it's exiled, so it doesn't trigger. The other one's an instant. Actually, I'll pass turn at this point. He knows I can't block it. Enters the battlefield, look at the top 4 cards. Can we reveal 2 or less? Okay. Sure. I don't mind. We resolve. Sure. Before going to attacks, we tap that guy. We're putting down a Steam Vents, and it enters tapped. And we're putting down a Demanding Dragon. You have enough creatures, you can sacrifice this guy. or take it. Not attacking. I'm tapped out. Oh, well, I'm okay with that. I know what deck he's using. No blockers. Sure. I have a sorcery and I have a lightning strike. What will it be and whom will I kill? We're casting that on the Bogard. Pass the turn. Yeah, I still like Izzet decks. I wish I had more draw mechanics, though. I now have a 4-3 defender. It's just a 4-3 defender that does nothing. Create 2/1/1 tokens. Creatures they gain. Creatures in control get +1/+1 and gain haste. Sure. Go for your attacks. Go for your attacks. 3 damage on that guy. He's gonna hurt. Lock that. Well done. Still a kill, though. Cast a Muse Drake. I get to draw a card. Well, once an instant, once a sorcery. I'll keep the island for now. I'll pass the turn. Come on. I'll end up with the one flyer. Okay, no problem. I'll tap that. And discard that. And submit. I wonder if that one card is gonna be a trick. If it is, I'm screwed. Nice. He got the right cards in hand. Tricks are fun though. But again. More draws. That's what I need. Mistblade. All right. Muse Drake, Beacon Bolt, but no draws. I don't even have Opt. Opt would be nice. I'm gonna have to mulligan this though. What is going on? Like, give me land, man. Look at this, all the cards that I can draw. And counter. I have to mulligan one more time. How about is that? I'll keep. No. That's like for later, later. I'll put in the guilty game. At least I have something. Hooray for mana. guy do? Control, put up a swamp plus one counter, motherfucker control. Oh, that's a cool card. I'ma kill it. Because I don't want, no one wants that in their life. I don't need that kind of negativity. River Sneak. Can't block it. Here comes a 2-2. Would rather kill it. Would rather kill it. Cast jump start. Submit. What am I doing though? Well, it's a sorcery, so I wouldn't have had a choice. I had to deal with a merfolk deck. Attack with a 3 in the air on your face. Yeah, expected. I hate mulling. Before he goes to attacks, let's see what else he does, huh? Okay, it's a bear for 1. Submit. And 2 damage. That's fine. Combat, swing with a phoenix, and pass the turn. Good game, he says. Okay. Sure. Go to attacks. Kill 1. And take all of that. Oh, I still got a shock. I got nothing. Alright, that's it. Concede. I know where this deck is going. I just don't have the cards yet. And also the fact that I had to mulligan like 4 freaking times. Well, 3 times. It's annoying. But I'm not done yet. Deck needs more draw, more counters, more burn. Okay, it gives me nothing but mountains. How screwed up is that? Ugh, and it gives me nothing but these. But at least I have Surveil. I'll keep. Give me a mountain. Red doesn't help me at all. And I'm going first. Every time I go first, it gives me shit. This game really hates me. What does that do? Alright. Pass the turn. Let's see what else we can do. Go ahead, go to attacks. I'm gonna kill it. Murder cost. Okay. Drag cards. Oh, I scry. I thought that was a surveil. This one goes in the bottom. Done. It's a defender. At least I get to surveil this time. Where's my mountains? Where are my mountains? Goodness. No. I'm gonna deal with that. Oh! Drag cards, put them in. This one stays on top. Whenever you. Man, red! Okay, so currently two. Passer. Let's go here. Then passer. My turn. Not casting anything. Okay. I'll cast the Goblin Electromancer? Now I just used up my red. And he still has nothing. I'll cast a Muse Drake, so I draw a card. Yay! A mountain! How's it going, son? Alright. Pass turn. Ah, there it is. That's what he wanted. He needed that. He wanted that. Oh boy. Not what I wanted either. But I think I might be able to kill it. Maybe. Resolve. Sure. Pastor. I don't have to worry about the 2-2 vigilance guy. No blockers. I'll take it. Like a chimp. Because I am a chimp. Alright, so I am going to need two of my reds. I currently have two instant sorcery cards, which becomes a three, and I can deal two damage to this thing. So we'll kill it. Cool, beacon bolt. Uh-huh, there you go. Show me what you've got. Show me what you've got. Blockers. I'll take the two. Oh, divination. Where have you been all my life? Play a mountain. I can deal 6, 7, 8 damage in total. So I can just chill at the moment, right? Yeah, we'll chill. Who is that to my girl? Whenever he casts an aura spell that targets your opponent's creature, the 3/3 green beast token. I don't like that card at all. Now he's moving to attacks. And he ends combat. And it's now my turn. Alright, we're casting this. Ah, but I'd have to, like, discard something. And this one requires a jumpstart. Should not have played a land. Should not have played a land. Screwed myself over. Still gonna end up with a beast token if he. Whenever he casts an enchanted spell, draw a card. Resolve. I think he's waiting for one green. Attack. Are you gonna swing? He did not. He did not. My turn. Shock. Okay. This works. Sort of. But really? Two for the price of that? I don't know what I wanna do. How do I get rid of that? I'm afraid of this more than I am of the other one. But I don't want him to draw cards either. That thing is annoying. He's just one more green, and he can kill it. And this is a sorcery. He'll deal 6 damage. I don't want to use that up, and it doesn't have jumpstart. Screw it. I gotta kill it. That's how I'm doing it. Could be his one saving grace. One forest. And combat. Last turn. I at least still have the recurrent. Could have cast it twice though. Look, I'm running out of cards to use. Let me resolve. I know it's my turn now. Steven's... Wait. Cancel. Okay, to enter step. Can I cancel that? Nope, can't cancel it. Pass turn. That's the green that he needed. I don't want to use this. But hey, what else can I do? Vigilance. Resolve. He used up a green for it? Really? Resolve. Yeah, this deck has no board wipe. Don't I have, like, sleep or something? My turn? Counterspell. Passing. Sure. Oh yeah, that's right, huh? Sure. No problem. He's trying to transform this. Oh hell no. 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 Not allowed. Attack? Trigger that. Good man. Resolve. Block phase? Unblocker? Damage. My turn. And discarding that. Submit. And I pass my turn. What else you got? Block? Something? Anything? It's probably gonna cast something to buff it. Or not. He knows he's got me on the ropes. More lands. Nope, that's it. Wait. I have to cast red spells. Cast it on myself. Thank you. I'm not gonna pass up an opportunity to cast red spells. Okay. So I need a form of bird wipe. Hold on, Dex. No, Dex. Excuse me. I'm looking for a key card all. Tap all creatures starting component controls. Sleep. Alright. Sparking your brain cell to the utmost. Unlimited epidemics being spread. Okay, so we can skip that one. Put that away. Use drakes or draw cards. Arc like Phoenix is something. Sonic Assault does that. Piston Cyclops does that. So that's a space for two sleeps. And maybe a Tempest Caller. I'll get rid of the Demanding Dragon. Would I do that? Should I do that? I mean, I get an extra body, but. Then it was a defender. These are all very useful, in a sense. You can build is great. Sonic Assault, not so much. Then put in two Tempest Callers. Keeping the Demanding Dragon, because it's a form of removal. And we only have two Inescapable Blazes left. Again, this deck, I don't know what this will do. But it eventually has to do something. I should name this deck, it will eventually have to do something. Oh look, I have enough gold. Packs. Get packs. Ravnica. I'm feeling a little peckish and hungry. Open the pack. Let's see what we get. Something good. Oh, hey, nice. I unlocked one. Give me briefing. Give me briefing. That card is great. I'll take a rare wild card. I wonder how many I have. 5 rare wild cards. I can get a set. 2 mythic rares, where at the moment I really don't need it. Narcomoeba is freaking great in Surveil. Ah, you're making me want to look. Let's take a look. Okay, so Surveil. Okay, let's go for collected and not collected. Now let's see what counter spells are actually available in this set. Negate Essence Counter Spell Pierce. Striden Stormare. Stainful Stroke. I like this card actually. Admiral's Order. Cancel. It looks like we don't have. We don't have the other counter spell, the really good one. Raid, if you attack with a creature this turn, you may pay that. It's mana cost. Okay. Cancel. Stormfleet Aerialist. It's a counter. Two counters, cancels. Hornswoggle. Another target creature spell. I think Sinister Sabotage is my best friend. Lugas Dispersal is also pretty good. Wizard's Retort. Although I don't have a wizard. Devious Cover Up. What does this do? Kind of target spell. That spell is kind of this way. Exile it instead of putting it to your owner's graveyard. You may shuffle up to 4 target cards from your graveyard to your library. That is also pretty dope.
spiritual essence. And he goes by the name of the
check the well, hope that ass again, God effing
shit.
I like buckshots, hook, madman, I rip up stages, lay down your waist, sound wild like Larry Davis.
Alright. But no, I will not play Dimir. Where's the two? Oh wait, I'm going for counter spells. So if we say cancel, I'm not even gonna say cancel. But why the hell not? Okay, so Sinister Sabotage, definitely. This is definitely yes. Of. Okay, all right, I can deal with that. Visit Peru, and this spell can't be countered. Flying. Whenever you draw a card, Nimbuset Peru deals 1 damage to any target. Whenever a player casts it, it's a sorcery card. Yeah. Fireman's Research. Whenever you cast it, it's a sorcery spell. Put a charge counter. Move 2 charge counters, draw a card. Ionize. Counter target spell. Oh! See? This is heaven. That is great. Okay, so Ionize looks great. Syncopate, great. Okay, cool. Alright, I'm just doing a quick look. Draw. Opt is obviously going to be a thing. Blink of an eye is definitely going in. Nation, of course. And the other great thing about this is that I also have this once revealed card that I really, really want to play with. Mission Briefing. Oh man, I want to, and at the same time I don't want to. Discard changes. Okay, so we're not playing that deck. Let's try to cast the red and white spells. And by playing Boris Aggro. Sorry about that. I got a Boros Locket on third turn and skip Lane in Vanguard, but have Ornery on third. I'll keep, actually. It's not that bad. See, if I'm going second and all this. Oh, I'm going first. Be worse. March of the Dusk. This might actually help me. I'm going against the Merfolk deck. Hooray for me. Sure, swing. No blockers. We're putting in this. No attackers. We're gonna save everybody for now. I mean, he's got better synergy than I do. I'm just trying to cast as many red or white spells, right? Sure, go for it. No blockers. I'll take it. Response. Pyromantic Pilgrim.
Oh, damn.
New phone, who this?
Chapel.
Mm-hmm.
I live in Long Beach.
Gee, I don't know what I'm casting. Pyromantic Pilgrim. Attack with everything. Might as well.
What are y'all doing?
I'm just playing some MTG Arena.
What about you, Walter? Why you sniffling and shit? Why you sick, bro?
Man, I told you why he was sick, man.
I am back company.
My man back company. God damn, man. People still playing online?
Back company 3.
So I know you already gave me a review of the movie, but I didn't read it yet.
What do you want to know?
You tell me then.
Oh, okay, well, it's basically Die Hard.
Well, don't wreck it for me. I'm just asking you what you think about it.
No,
give me something spoiler free. I don't know anything about the plot.
Okay. All right. It's funny. I mean, yeah, no, you'll definitely laugh. You'll definitely have some laughs in there. I'll freaking laugh. Everybody in there laughed because everybody's a weeping. So everybody got all the jokes. And what's it called? The characters that were there, you know, they were their own characters. But I also felt like there were too many of them. Like, there were some characters there that were just pretty much useless. Like, Kiriyama. Kiriyama was fucking useless the whole damn
movie. I don't know who that is.
Kiriyama's the one that can harden.
Oh, that's his name.
Yeah.
Oh, I read it as Kirima for some reason.
Nah, oh yeah, Kirima. Yeah, that dude. He's the one that can harden. He was basically useless. He was just like, in one fight. And that's it. I was like, oh, okay. I like the way they, what's it called, I get what they were trying to do in the beginning, but, like, I guess at the end, it sort of did work out at the end, because it's sort of, maybe not really that important, but I guess it gives you the feels, I guess, in a sense. The beginning part is like, okay, I understand, I get that. Then at the end, it's like they redo it again. I'm like, oh, okay, I see what you guys were doing. I see what you guys were doing. And this is only between before he gets a shoot style.
Yeah, I would expect so. Shoot style, is still kind of
so
new. Okay.
So he's not really using the shoot style. And what's it called? This is all before All For One stuff. But the plot is pretty good. I enjoyed it. It was predictable. I knew what was going to happen. Mm-hmm. I immediately knew, it was like, they introduced this character. Oh, I know what's going to happen. The main bad guy wasn't that great. He was just a villain. Just a regular old villain.
Like all of
but
them.
But I did like the other character's actual, like, his reasoning why he was doing it. I actually liked it. Because, you know, it came from something deep.
Okay.
But as of the animation,
Man, I keep talking and I just realized I'm gonna push the talk. But yeah, keep going.
What's it called? As of the animation, it felt like too much like it was from the TV show.
Okay. So you at least thought or hoped that it wouldn't be that wouldn't have been the case, like at least up your production quality if it's going to be a movie.
Yeah, because there were some shots in there that were like, oh man, this is not looking good in the big screen. It didn't. I was like, damn, this is bad. Like even the parts, the really intense parts, you know, when they sort of stretch them out a little bit just because they're going really fast.
I was thinking so hard on what to do. I just realized I had a shock in my hand and he's down to one life.
There you go, shock that, kill him.
And yeah, shock that fool. That's how it works, right? Yeah, but keep going.
Yeah, it's like I was at least hoping like if I'm gonna go watch like a movie. Like, goddamn! At least, up it.
I can cast.
Do something. Do maybe not different.
I can get a game. Damn, cast man. One spell and then
you know,
be done
make
with
it look fucking great. Cause I was comparing it, man. I was looking at this man. This is like, nah, man. This does not look like anything like Ghost in the Shell or you know were the ones that I grew up with, Ghost in the Shell.
Yeah, I get that. I get that.
That and what's it called? Ninja Scroll. And I was like, man. Overall, I believe the shots themselves were very TV-like.
Sure.
It's like what you expect from the TV show. It's not like movie quality shots, you know?
Yeah, I get that.
And also the beginning is very exposition heavy. Mainly, and I understand why. I understand why they got to do it. Because they have to pretty much tell you the whole story about Deku and All Might. And they pretty much used the shots from the TV. They didn't do anything new with them. They didn't reanimate it or anything like that.
But what you're also telling me is that if I don't watch My Hero Academia and I watch this movie, it's okay.
That's like I understood why they did it. It's like, okay, I understand. This is the first movie you guys are doing, so you guys need to speed it up. Alright, I understand that. I wished they didn't get so lazy with it, and they could have just, redone it, but told in a different way. Not just like, you know, flashbacks as always, stuff like that. What else? Oh yeah, I believe they used too many of the characters. I think that was like a big one for me. I was like, it was cool seeing them, but don't get me wrong, it was cool.
They should have gone for like those Naruto movies. You go like, okay, we're gonna follow one mission.
This is basically what it was, a little bit like that, but then it's just like, they just brought in everybody. They brought in like so many people. It's like, damn. I like what they did with some characters. Like, oh, okay, we get to see them, but they didn't get to be part of the film. You know, they didn't get to be part of it. But still, it was too many.
I get it.
It was just too many. I mean, it should have been just like, honestly, like five of them would have been good. And also, there wasn't really like an outstanding fight scene anywhere in between except for the end. The last fight scene, obviously, that's like, damn, this is where the most production went right here. And that's pretty much it. That's pretty much all I got about the film. I gave it a 7 out of 10.
Yeah, that was my next question. 7's not bad.
I would actually, is like, if you're gonna introduce somebody to the anime, I will start them off with this movie. I was like, why not? Cool. Here you get to see some action.
Bro, did I tell you about my my nephew?
Maverick?
No, Jaden.
No.
Okay, wow. So last time I went to Bakersfield, this kid was watching Naruto dubbed. Ooh. And he was already in Shippuden. And I quizzed him real quick. Just to make sure that he watched the original, you know?
Yeah.
Screwed here.
Whoa, what'd you say?
And I pretty much asked him, you know, but he managed to answer all of my questions. Uh-huh. So I'm like, okay, good. So he watched the original Naruto, and then it's on Shippuden. And I told him, you know what's a really good show you should watch now? So I gave him My Hero Academia, right? Uh-huh. And then he goes like, they're not speaking English. You go like, well, you're gonna have to read it. Bro, for that entire weekend, he finished the first season.
Ah, nice.
Yeah, and now when he watches Naruto, he watches it on dub. I mean, on sub.
Sub? God damn, these guys are really shooting.
Come on, man, I'm a two-color deck.
These guys do not like me.
One white is all I need. Ah, nothing. Nothing. Look at this. I just needed one. This could have done something so beautifully. I concede. That's alright. It's not a big deal. But I get that. Alright, give me something good. Give me something good. Alright, I think that's it. I'm gonna call it a night. I hope you guys, have a wonderful night too. And catch y'all later.
Indicate.